Hey guys, and welcome back to Money Matters. My name is Nathan, and in today's video, we'll be looking at 6 insane things you don't know about Rick Moore. Let's get going. 1. He was tired of the winters in Barrie when he was 19. Rick was born in Kingston, but his family moved around a lot when he was in his youth. They settled in Barrie in his late teen years, due to its proximity to Lake Simcoe. By the time he was 19 years old, he was completely tired of winters. To escape, he would drive down to Florida every few months and spend a couple of weeks camping on his own. 2. He makes his living entirely through social media. Despite the fact that he worked and lived in Bear, he decided to create a YouTube channel to support himself. The channel boasts a clean 127,000 subscribers, and he makes entertaining videos about the off-grid lifestyle. He's able to make a decent amount of money from the channel and is looking to make even more from social media. 3. His wife has always had a passion for travel. Moore's wife, Madalena, has always had a passion for cooking and traveling, ever since she was a child. To explore her passions, she started traveling and working in the restaurant sector in Europe, and in the process, she was able to enrich her cultural and professional background. Meeting Rick was a blessing in disguise for her, and they enjoy traveling together. 4. Tiki is Rick's alarm clock. I bet you've come across Tiki the parrot, who's been Captain Rick's companion for about 2 years now. They've traveled throughout the Caribbean together, and have had lots of fun while at it. Tiki always ensures that Rick and the team are up early every morning. 5. Captain Rick sails on his 50-foot luxury yacht known as the Sophisticated Lady. In 2005, Rick moved his life onto the Sophisticated Lady, which is his 50-foot luxury yacht. He charters guests aboard and tried as much as possible to spend his summers close to home. While on board, he practices the off-the-grid lifestyle, where he powers his boat using solar panel technology, gardens to meet his meal requirements, and even filters water directly from the ocean. 6. He has gone through multiple trainings for different things. Moore has trained in videography, alternative energy systems, and electronics. His knowledge in all these areas has significantly helped him convert his boat, and has also helped him successfully run a charter business and make tourism videos. Through this, he's been able to pay all his bills on time. Thanks for watching.